I appreciate all the love and support that you guys give us. Yeah. Even though he's all... You guys have a wonderful weekend, a wonderful day.
Yo, what is up,
guys? Let me see. Hold on. Want me to do it?
Go ahead, man.
What up, guys? Welcome to Buckethead Nation. I'm Dad.
I'm Don. We messed up.
His voice is gone. So it looks like today I'm going to have to try to do a little of what it is that he do today. So we're going to try this. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, before we do get into anything, though, we do have to say rest in peace to Juice WRLD, man. We've done reactions. I think we only did one reaction.
One reaction to Juice WRLD.
But either way, you know what I'm saying? I didn't want to upload a video saying RIP Juice WRLD. I didn't want to do that because that's all. Every time we do that, people get so mad. And, you know, they just say that you're trying to get clout off his name. But in reality, all we're saying is RIP and giving him respect and stuff like that. So this is our respect, man. RIP to Juice WRLD, man. He was a talented young dude, man. He was only 21. Only 21, turned 21 6 days ago. Crazy. It's crazy. I don't know what else to say. You didn't know him that much.
No, I didn't. I knew this about that one song that he had, but I wasn't young people, man. Stop dying young, man. You have so much more talent and so much more to give.
Stop doing drugs.
All right, man. Let's get into this.
All right, wait. Before we do get into the video, though, how many likes do you want?
Hey, man, we did good with 5. So you know what? Let's push it. Let's try to get 6.
All right, if we can hit 6,000 likes, that's 6,000 of you guys, man. Please hit the like button. My voice sounds so bad. I'm so sorry if y'all are annoyed, man, but it's bad, bro. This video's weird. This is not how all videos are, I swear. 3, 2, 1, oh. We're watching basketball crossovers. We didn't even say that. We're watching basketball crossovers, man. Only reason why I wanted to do it is because I saw this video. I was like, whatever, let's do it. We haven't did it in a minute. So yeah, let's get into it. 1. For those who don't know, I used to play for the San Antonio Spurs, but they kicked me off, said I was too good.
Oh, man.
You see your smile?
Yeah. Oh, dude. Wait a minute. Oh, stop.
He's picking on that little dude, bro.
That is not a crossover. That was not a crossover. That was a complete mugger. That dude fell all down. Oh, Lord.
Man, that's
just wrong.
That was pretty bad.
That's bad, man. He just fell all down.
Yeah.
You still good?
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I didn't check the audio. All right, let's keep going. Oh my God!
That's wrong.
Oh!
Oh wait a minute!
Hold on! No, I'm sorry, but that was too nasty. I'm sorry, I'm replaying it, but I have to. Hey, nah, low key though, he was tripping. He was tripping before.
No, he wasn't tripping. He made him trip.
Oh! Yeah, you missed that one too. I'm not gonna rewind it. But... Oh,
that wasn't that bad.
Oh my God.
Oh man.
Ooh. Ooh, bro. If I was in that gym, I'd be going crazy. Oh my God. I know it doesn't seem like much, but I swear in person it'd be hitting different.
That's bad.
It's bad.
Oh my God.
Man.
Oh. You know, that's wrong. You know the part that really sucks, though? The part that really sucks is I would be the dude falling.
Yeah. You know what? I ain't even gonna front with y'all, bro. I hurt the crap out of my knee trying to guard a skinny dude. And don't get me wrong. I mean, I have some good defense. Considering how big I am, my burst of speed, keeping up with people, but that dude could have went to college and played ball, but he didn't continue to keep playing, so that shit can happen.
Yeah, hey man, they gave me 5 fouls. They say, that guy right there fouling. Gotcha, coach.
I honestly thought I could never get crossed because my D has always been on point. That's something I always had, but, you know.
High school heroes.
That's me.
I was in high school.
Yeah, I could have made it to the league.
Al Bundy.
And I didn't ever ball, but I used to ball loose paint and stuff. Ooh! Oh! Hey, look, he got scared. Oh! Man.
Oh! That was bad.
That was bad.
Yeah. It can happen to anybody.
I could already tell what direction he was going, though. Oh! Oh!
Hey, hold up. I just want you to know, like, I'm going to tell y'all for real. It can happen to anybody because it happened to Michael Jordan. If it might happen to Michael Jordan, it can happen to anybody.
X. Sometimes, though, it happens on accident. You just trip and fall. Hey, you trip.
Oh,
man.
Oh, he's playing with him.
Oh, my God.
He's playing with him.
And then he finishes like it's nothing.
He's playing with him. He clown him.
Oh my God.
Oh man.
That was fire, bro. That before.
Oh, he got handles too.
Oh my, where you going? Oh! That was nasty.
That's wrong.
Man, some of these are nasty, bro.
Yeah, but and most of these kids are in young kids.
Yeah, I know.
Like 7th, 8th grade. He just... Oh, my God.
So clean, bro. Some of these are clean. Okay, like, all right, to be honest with you, that same crossover is the one I see a whole bunch of where they push off and then they bring it back, shoot it. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, D-Wade does it. Like, it's a weird...
Well, D-Wade used to do it.
He used to do it, yeah. He retired. Yeah. But I'm saying, like, D-Wade did like, this weird, like, off-step, and it looks awkward, but it looks good, too.
Yeah.
But, like, do you consider these crossings, though? Because they're push-offs. You think about it.
Some of them are.
Look, like most, right. Like right now, he's using...
Okay, see that right there?
He's using his shoulder.
That's the Jordan chicken wing.
that's what I'm saying, though. Like with those, I really don't think those are the craziest crossovers just because they push off.
It's not a push-off. It's a chicken wing.
It's a push-off.
Just give him a little chicken wing. Watch. See? You just a little bit, and not too much.
I just feel like some of those are push-offs. Oh, he did the splits.
Oh my God.
He did the splits.
He's getting it toward damn.
MCL, ACL,
yeah.
Everything.
Man, come on, man.
He had too much weight on his feet. Oh. Nice. Oh my God, bro.
Oh man, that's nice.
These are nasty. What the
heck? Some of them are.
I know.
Oh, that's wrong. Dude. He just don't feel bad too.
I know. Where are you going?
He don't know where he's going.
Oh my God. God damn. Oh. That
good pass.
That was a crossing. That kid didn't even look like he was guarding him.
He was. He doing the best he could.
Oh no. You know what would be the bad part though?
What's up?
Actually tearing your ACL, MCL, getting crossed.
Tearing your ACL, MCL, any one of them. Spraining your knee, anything. Twisting your ankle, all that hurts.
Yeah. Let's go, little man. Oof. Ooh.
There you go. That's right. If you can't guard him, hold him.
gotta do what you gotta do. Oh my god, but my throat hurts. Oof. You know what though? In my opinion though, a crossover don't mean nothing if you don't finish. If you don't finish, it don't mean nothing.
Yeah.
I mean, you can go crazy, whatever, but it don't mean nothing because you didn't finish. You know what I mean? Like, think about it like this. You have a 99-yard run in football, right? But you don't score. And let's say you get three and outed and you miss a field goal. What was the whole point? What was the whole point? Oh my God. Nasty. Oh! And he looked at him. You know he didn't. You know that he didn't make it though because it didn't show it. That wasn't a crowd. I don't know if that was a crowd. Maybe it was.
He was chasing.
Yeah. I mean, there's a difference between crossover and tripping, and then there's also another difference between making them trip. So I don't know. Oh, some of these are really good.
Oh no, he wasn't even ready.
He was
right there. Now he's not.
Nah, that wasn't that bad. This is the story of how Dan. We watch ads just like y'all guys, man. Kind of sucks, but hey, ads are ads. Is what. It's the reason why we do this full time.
Oh,
oh my god.
Ooh.
Oh
man.
Cut
him up in the air.
Ooh. Ooh. Damn, that's. Wait, one sec. I'm sorry. But look how tall this guy is.
Yeah.
Compared to homeboy.
Yeah, but he's fouled the hell out of him.
I know, but look at the difference.
Yeah, but he said he not having it. He gonna foul the hell out of him.
Yeah.
He said, I got 5 fouls. I'm going to use one on you.
You know what, though? There's a lot of short people out there, and I know exactly there's people watching this video who are short, that if they had a few inches of height, they have the talent to make it. Yep. But just because they're not tall, they don't get looked at or they get overlooked. So for those short people out there, I feel you. You know what I'm saying? Keep working, though. No audio.
Come behind me.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That was easy. He wasn't even close to me. Ooh. He's trying to back up to get it.
Yeah. Did that nasty. Ooh, that little step back, that was nasty.
All right.
After this video. Oh my God. We're making a video, Mom.
Carrie.
No. Ah. Damn. The dude got him rocking. Nope.
Oh, man. There he go. He fell down on. Oh!
Anything.
He waited on him.
He sat. Whoosh. The disrespect. You sit there and
that's bad.
That is bad.
That's what's bad.
Oh, my God.
That's bad.
That's the video, though.
That's bad.
Wow. That was a really
That's bad.
Hey, man. That was a good video. Yeah, Some of them were nasty.
But that's bad when he waits on you.
When they watch you fall.
Yeah. And they stare. Yeah, and then they wait on you, and then they shoot. Yeah, it's bad.
But that was an awesome video, man. I know you guys probably got so annoyed with my voice this video, but
I'm loving it.
I'm sick, dude. Like, I feel like crap, and we weren't gonna upload today, to be honest with y'all, but I was like, well, I knew in my head if we didn't continue to do the uploads, we would maybe the next day, and the next day that we wouldn't upload. So I was like, you know what? We gotta keep grinding, gotta keep doing it no matter what. But yeah.
Thank you guys for being here. Thank you for all the support. But the most thing that I want to thank you guys for is being you. Thank you for everything, man. I appreciate all the love and support that you guys give us.
Yeah.
Even though he's all... You guys have a wonderful weekend, a wonderful day. And I'll holler at y'all tomorrow.
Yeah. One more thing, man. Like, RIP Juice again. I don't know what else to say. Hopefully you guys have a nice day.
Take care.
Thank you guys, man.
Bye-bye.
Bye.